made it into work. I didn't get such a bad parking spot, and I'm on level 4. I'm gonna remember this so that in the morning I know where I parked. I'm gonna go in and I'm gonna have a roast beef sandwich, hopefully allow enough time. And
it's very weird how
to talk to you in 13 hours probably. Good morning, it's November 8th and I have the hiccups. And it's a little bit chilly out, but I'm done with work. Now I'm headed home to go to sleep because I'm very tired.
Serving the finest high-end steaks.
What the heck?
30 days.
It's not like I'm going super slow.
So today is Thursday, and I went to the DMV today to renew my driver's license. My friend Eva drove me because I let it go past my birthday, which was the 7th. So thank you, Eva, for driving me. And I earlier was working on a video editing job for my son because I took him yesterday after I slept a few hours after work to get a tattoo. So I'm probably gonna insert that here and you can watch that. Okay. Okay, so I'm going to put together some ground beef with some rice and carrots and spinach. Then Mason would like to have his ground beef with some pasta and olive oil and garlic. So I'm going to do two different things. And I love my rice cooker. If you don't have one, you should get one. It's awesome. So now I have the meat cooking, and to that I added some squeezed garlic, powdered garlic. Why both? I don't know. I just felt like it. Pepper and salt. So we're going to let that cook up, and I'm making my carrots in the microwave, and then I will make my spinach. On a side note, you can also use ground turkey for this as well. Lots of times I use ground turkey. My spinach is done. I'll be right back. All right, so now the meat is done and I'm sauteing some olive oil and garlic and a little bit of salt. And that's gonna go over the pasta. Ground beef is added. I threw the spinach in there. Okie doke, so Mason's pasta is done. Again, spaghetti, ground beef, spinach, olive oil, and garlic. And of course, you can always throw in grated cheese because who doesn't love grated cheese? You better love grated cheese. Okay, so back in the skillet now, I have the rest of the ground beef, carrots and spinach, and we're gonna add the rice to that.
this one's done, I added the rice, and now I'm gonna just add, for flavor for this one, Molly McButter.
Okie doke, so this one's all set.
And now this one's done, and this is the rice with the carrots, ground beef, and garlic. Oh, and Molly McButter. And spinach. Thank you, Todd.
Oh, it's not a picture. That looks so fake. No, don't do that.
So I'm thinking I might need to go to the eye doctor. Something's not right with my eyeball.